What's going on, good people? It's me, John Thomas Norfolk. You can call me Mr. Glasses, 48, iiWII. When I think about the circle of life and all the billions of people in the middle of the circle, I think about the elite, the ones that have 70% of the wealth of the world. But we have people hungry, we have people thirsty, we have people homeless, we have people in need of some type of helping hand. And we have these elites with more than enough in hand to help with the helping hand. But like the song in the background, I just want you conscious thinking people, people that really believe in the divine light of creation, I just want y'all to grasp to exactly how this thing first began. It began with a lie. And what I mean by it began with a lie, I ain't gonna go all the way back to Adam. I'm just gonna go to your birth. First of all, you took credit for something that you had no credit or no right to take. And that's the name of when you was born as your birthday. That wasn't your birthday, man. That was your mama's birthday. Your mama did all that work, man. You ain't doing no work. You was just born here. Born here, empty glass, waiting to be filled up with the truth. But you was only filled up with what your mom and dad could give you. Is what they learned. And that was the fluky part of not being the truth. So I just say to any and everyone out there that do believe in the divine light of creation and know that the divine light of creation created them and gave them that light with free will, with it. So you have to deep down inside yourself and rub on your light to pull it out, to shine it bright all over the world. Because it's bigger than just you. Way bigger than you. So just think of it exactly how I said it. It's way bigger than you. It's way bigger than you.